And speaking of spring, Carrie Engels from Bellevue Farms is here. She always reminds me of spring.
Hey.
To answer your plant questions. And boy, doesn't this put you in the mood for some nicer weather?
I'm telling you, and you go outside where we have these, and it's the smell is just nice. It's just a nice, like, fragrance. And what's kind of been cool about the cold weather is it's made the blooms bigger.
Oh.
For whatever reason, pansies
blooms. Well, there's
a positive. It is. It's nice. So you're going to have some nice monster blooms with your pansies this year. How's
that? And I like the color combination here. It's really nice. All right, let's go to the questions. One of my palm trees keeps getting this white powdery fungus something or other on it. It's a palm that has a large ball at the base of it. Can you tell me what I can do to prevent this? It happens when it is inside as well as outside in the summer.
If it's one of, like, the elephant foot palms or the ponytail palms, they are kind of susceptible to this little insect called mealybug. And it looks like the end of a Q-tip, and it doesn't move much, so it kind of looks like a fungus.
Right.
You can spray it with, like, a horticulture oil, and that'll suffocate the little devil, and eventually he'll go away. Or if you have the time, take a cotton ball, put it in some rubbing alcohol, and just go over each leaf and try to get rid of them.
Okay, yeah, I've had that problem myself. Yeah. I always wondered what that was. Okay, let's go to the next question. I inherited this plant from my mother. I have no idea what this is. Any ideas? Also, is it possible to cut this plant and have it reestablish a root system? That is a very large plant.
That is a large plant. It looks like some type of Dracaena. And what you can do with those is really kind of cut the stem about halfway through. If you would go, like, maybe halfway up in the plant, cut the stem halfway through, wrap that in some sphagnum moss, and then some just saran wrap or something. After about 6 weeks, roots will form there, and then you can cut it off and start that new plant. And you can really do that anywhere up along the stem.
Okay.
So you can kind of create whatever height.
How big could that plant get? I mean, look in that picture.
Until it runs out of room to grow,
How about that?
If you email me at Valley View, carrie@valleyviewfarms.com, I can actually send you a little tutorial on just how to do that.
Oh, great. Is it pretty easy to take care
of? Yeah,
okay.
Very, very much.
All right. Oh, we're out of time.
Okay.
So much fun talking to you. We should be talking more about plants. It puts me in a good mood.